We all love watching TV sometimes, right? But if you are a minimal screen family like I am, it can be hard to leverage your screen time and find great educational options for your kiddos. Here are my suggestions. One, always put your TV in Spanish. Yes, your children might complain if they're older. Who cares? They have two options. One, they can watch TV in Spanish. Two, they can't watch TV. Those are their choices. And they can choose. I swear, I promise, on my life, watching TV in Spanish will help your kids learn Spanish because it immerses them in the language. So leverage your screen time and give them the choice: Spanish TV or no TV. After a week or two, they will stop arguing and they will just accept it and they will still understand and absorb a lot. Don't believe them if they say they don't. They do. So, now that we've got that covered, you're only going to put your TV in Spanish from now on so that your children can learn Spanish while watching TV. Now, you need to find the right programs to watch. Here's the thing: a lot of the lists that you will find on the internet are not programs that people have actually watched. Maybe they did a little bit of Googling here, a little Googling there, and they're like, "This seems okay. I'll put this as a recommendation." Newsflash! Some of them are awful. So I went ahead and I chose the 10 nature shows and documentaries that my children actually watch over and over again in Spanish on our TV. Do you want to learn what they are? Click on the blog post, it's in the description. And you can also join in the fun of learning all about nature while watching TV in Spanish, leveraging your screen time. Teaching your children Spanish, immersing them in the language with native speakers while learning all about the world around them. It's a beautiful thing, right? Do you want to learn even more Spanish through nature? Don't worry. I have screen-free, hands-on Spanish courses for families. Check them out. Con mi familia is for preschoolers. Spanish in the wild is for kiddos ages 5 and up, and they are all minimal to no screen Spanish courses. You'll love them. They're great. All right, familias, that's it for me. Make sure you read through on my blog. I have lots of ways that you can learn Spanish outside with your kiddos. I have freebies. I have DIY wooden toy tutorials. That's right. Oh, yeah. So check those out. Like, comment, subscribe, share all the things so that we can stay in touch and I can help you learn even more Spanish at home. Ciao.